And now we're going to discuss ways of testing and demonstrating some of the products that you have in your Nikken wellness home that you can then show to other people, specifically in the category of the environment with the water. A lot of people, there's a lot of different things in water that people don't want in, but most people are very aware of the effect of chlorine and the fact that they'd like it removed from their water. When comparing clarity and taste of water, especially with the PiMag product, you always want your guests to taste the PiMag water first and then go and taste the tap water, which will have a chlorine taste to it. Because once you place the chlorine in your mouth, it's very hard to get rid of that taste sensation and try something else. So you want to let them taste the PiMag pure water that's smoother. They can get a sense of the texture of the water itself. And then when they turn around and taste their own tap water, it's a discernible difference and it's far less pleasant. Most people are very aware of the effect of chlorine and the fact that they'd like it removed from their water. It's also the simplest component to test and demonstrate for, because you can use a simple item from a pool testing or store called OTO. And this comes in a drop format that you can place in the water. And the simplest thing to do is to take tap water and place it in one glass. Run your PiMag system so that the tap water runs through the PiMag water system, and then put that PiMag water in another glass. When you introduce a few drops of OTO to each glass, you will find, of course, that the one with the chlorine in it, the tap water, turns yellow. So it's a very simple visual demonstration. Also, people, when they've come to your home to see the difference between tap water and Nikken PiMag water, they can see it in clarity by holding up clear glasses to the light. They can tell it by smell. I also don't recommend you ever use any styrofoam products or anything that paper cups and so on that will taint the taste of the water. You'd like to use glass at all times for your demonstration because it provides the proper taste and the visual clarity of the product. OTO can be used as another aid to show a visual of how the body absorbs chlorine and how this is very important that you have not only drinking water that's chlorine free, but showering water and bathing water that's chlorine free. If you take another thing with two glasses of water, once again, take only tap water. If you're at someone else's house, use their tap water. Put it in two separate glasses. Now, into one glass, ask the person to place a few of their fingers in the glass and rotate it around within the water, maybe for 60 seconds. While they're doing that, unbeknownst to them, their body and their skin is absorbing the chlorine out of the water. So then when they remove their fingers from the water, and you then take the OTO and put a few drops in each of those two glasses of tap water, surprisingly, the one that has had their fingers running around in it has far less chlorine in it. It's a visual difference in the yellow that the OTO shows up. So when they know that water, the chlorine's gone somewhere, the only answer is it's gone through their skin, which is the most porous membrane of your body. And that's something that's a visual demonstration and a huge selling point to using Nikken PiMag water in your body and Nikken PiMag water in your shower system. In continuing to demonstrate and show the effectiveness of the products, Nikken has provided a wellness home demo kit that includes a number of items, including an air quality monitor, which shows the effectiveness of our Air Wellness Power 5, and a couple of other accessory products that you can use for visual demonstration. They also have a demonstration tool to show the efficiency of the aquapore systems and the aquapore filters that you can use outside of your own personal aquapore. So it goes beyond the taste experience and the color experience into an actual visual demonstration of the effectiveness of our filtration. Also, great to have for your own personal library of information and also for loaning to people who really want to go in depth with the products, or a number of DVDs, including Seeing is Believing and Conversation That Communicates, that helps you present your products either at an in-home, a coffee shop, or your own personal wellness preview. This is by no means a comprehensive list of the tests, but I hope you get the idea that the power of the products that we have, and when we get person an experience, they won't forget. The volunteers that were here are probably going to go home and tell somebody about what they felt. And if you tell somebody, they may just forget. If you give people an experience, not only will they remember, they'll understand. They feel it, they touch it, they understand it, and they they take it in and they use it as part of their next experience when they share with other people. The other thing we also have from Nikken available is a rollout DVD, which is why, you know, on this particular instruction, we aren't going to go through the process of the rollout. But don't underestimate the power of doing the demo with the sleep system. And a rollout is using that wonderful Mag Creator roller, laying the person on the magnetic pad, covering them up with the infrared and ions and the comforter, and using the pillow, and in about 15 minutes, getting an experience of the sleep system for them. And this is another one where you can quantify in before and after. You can do a strength test with a person in your living room, and then lay them on the bed, do a 15-minute rollout, and come back and do a strength test. You will be absolutely amazed at the change of energy in 15 minutes, even after they've left the bed and have stood there. So these are products, demonstrations that you can use. Everything that we have as a product can be demonstrated for the ability to improve the body's function. And once again, the products do not heal and they do not cure, but they set the body in the best environment to do its own work. And by doing good demonstrations that are easy and credible and people can understand, you have now taken the written word and the facts about the products and turned them into an experience. Now I'm going to go through what to have with you at all times. And by all times, this is for people who are in the business of Nikken that want to create money, want to build their clientele in the products, want to build their clientele with business builders. And there's certain things that we have with us at all times. You never know who you're going to run into, but if you're certainly in front of somebody, you want to have your own personal products on. Obviously, there's things that we use as consultants every day for our own personal health. Have your own products on. Have an energy demo kit with you. The energy demo kit is a series of products, mostly in the magnetic line, that can be used to demonstrate Nikken technologies. A few people use them for personal use. You can have two or three of these kits, but have one section of these products with you at all times. You'll be able to use the light to demonstrate energy fields, to do the testing as Stacy showed with the magnetic balls. You can rub them on your back, the light goes on in the front and shows a transfer of energy. This is something that comes in a very nice little bag. You can put products on people's backs, their arm, do the little finger test. It's a great thing to have with you at all times. It comes in a handy carrying bag and you can just leave it in the trunk of your car and whenever you're doing a presentation, have it with you. The other thing to have with you is your presentation binder that we talked about. Have some CDs and brochures to make sure you have materials to leave behind, because once a person gets an experience with the product or meets with you, they need something to go home and review. Most people are kind of surprised by what they've seen. You saw the look on some of the faces of people we did demos with. They're surprised by what happened to them and they'd like some more information. So bring CDs and brochures with you. Have a portable DVD player if you're meeting somebody in their home or a coffee shop. Show one of the Nikken product or business presentations. Take out a thermographic imaging, whatever suits you and your customer, but bring a visual, because some people learn by reading, some people by doing, some people by seeing. So when you're able to give them an experience, maybe leave them with an audio CD and you've played a visual DVD and a brochure, you're hitting all of the senses that people use to process information. And when you come to a Nikken presentation, as like a wellness preview, and you're bringing a guest with you, always, always, always bring products to put on your guest at the event. This is something that you will find is going to accelerate your business immensely, because not only do they want to hear from the presenters at the front of the room and see some of the demonstrations, you're not able to do, we don't, as presenters, don't do an insole test on everyone that's in the room. If you have insoles under their feet, a seat on their chair, by the way, the seat comes with the energy demo kit, so you can take that with you as well to the presentation. Have them sitting on a seat, have their feet on insoles, put a necklace around their neck, and let them enjoy the presentation. While the presentation's going on, they're having their own personal product experience. And of course, have a power mag. I can't think of anything else that you can use to get quick results on almost any part of the body than this. This device is something that no other company in the world has anything even close to this. This is a internationally patented, not just product, but technology of biaxial magnetic rotation. If you want to move your process along more quickly, You can bring your own demo pack, your sleep system, your roller, your pillow and comforter to the previews and meet your guests beforehand and at the back of the room, give them the magnetic massage and the rollout. Or after the event is over, feel free to take your demo kit out at the back and give people a rollout as well. Because I think that that's something that when they go home, they are now armed not only with what they heard, but they're armed with what they felt.
So now we're going to talk about how to lend products effectively. There's a right and there's a wrong way to lend products. And when I say right and wrong, ideally what you want to have is after you've lent the product, you want to have a sale come out of it. You want the person to be, you know, have a good experience and want to purchase the product for themselves and ideally sign up as well. Now, a note about lending products. I only lend products really as a last resort. I've given them a rollout, I've done a strength test or two. Ideally, I've given them an experience. I've given them some information, whether it's a website or a CD or a DVD or they've talked to another person, a three-way phone call, whatever. I've given them some third-party information that isn't just me talking at them. And hopefully they've come to one of our public meetings, a wellness preview or even an in-home presentation. At that stage, you want to they've been through the process. You want to ask them at that stage to make a decision. You know, where would they like to start their wellness home? That kind of thing, and see what they say. I only lend products now if I get to an impasse where I can't seem to move the person forward. Then as kind of a last resort, I will lend in order to give them a bigger product experience, let them use the products in their own home. But lending really slows down the process. It slows down your business. And especially when you're working on a silver run, when you're working to achieve the next level of silver, you know, if you lend somebody a product for a week, then that's products you don't have for demonstration. You know, you could be having them out on other people, you know, using them on other people, that kind of thing. So I'm not saying don't lend, but don't lend too soon. Okay, save it for later in the process for when you lend. And I think you'll find that your results will change. Jeff Van Blaricum, Royal Diamond down in the States, he will not lend product unless someone comes and meets him at a wellness preview. And when he lends at the end of the wellness preview. So he asks them to come, they sit there for the 60 to 90 minutes, they hear the information, then he lends them the product. So I'd encourage you even to work on that. Say to people, I'll meet you at the Thursday or the Tuesday meeting. You know, I'll be happy after the presentation to lend you whatever you need. Okay, so lending's available, just don't use it too soon.
And I think also what's an important point to mention is that especially when you're starting in the business and you're very eager to introduce everybody to everything, you're also busy with your other day-to-day life and schedules, and you're starting this, it's a beginning, it's part-time. Time passes. And what happens is when people have the product in their possession for too long, it tends to give an impression that devalues the product. In other words, we're not aware, they are not aware, the individual, the new client is, or the new prospect is not aware of how valuable it is, because if you can sort of let it disappear for 2, 3, 4 weeks, then it's not worth that much, which of course is a very mistaken impression, but that's human nature. And so unless you're going to really do it and be rigid and remember to get it back and pick it up, it's probably not the best idea Stacey mentioned. On the other hand, if they do get great results and you do pick it up within the allotted period of time, then they also want some right away. They want it back because they feel great and they feel the difference. So that's very important.
Now, lend is not the same as use. You're sitting in an office, you notice somebody sitting next to you has got some back pain, pick your seat pad up and let them sit on the seat pad for that day. That there's using the products and lending the products. So I just want to differentiate on that, okay? So Rhonda and I are going to do a little role playing. We are not Academy Award winning actresses, so please be kind. Yeah, nor do we practice this. So please be kind with us with our role playing, our acting, our lacting, lack of acting ability. Okay, so. Hey, Rhonda, how are you? I haven't seen you in a long time. How you
good
doing?
Good to see
oh, come
you,
on.
Stacey.
So how are things? You're looking great.
Things are good.
Good.
Been very, very busy.
Yeah?
I'd love you to give me an email. Keep in touch once in a while. Why don't I give you a business card?
Oh, there's a great idea. Oh, what's the matter?
Oh, my back. My back has been... I'm sorry, I can't get into my bag.
What's going on with your back?
My back has been aggravating me for weeks now.
Are you serious? I've got just the thing for you. Hold on, I've got just the thing for you.
What could that be?
Here we go. You're going to use this, and you're going to use this. So take these. Just take these. I want you to use them. I'm going to call you in a week, and we're going to check in, and we're going to see what's happened, okay?
Just like that?
Yeah. It's that easy.
Okay, then.
Okay.
Thank you.
So I'll call you in a week. Okay. You're going to get better, I promise. Okay, so now watch what Rhonda just did there. Sorry, do you guys want to? So watch what Rhonda just did there. She gets home, she looks at this stuff, doesn't know what it is, tosses it aside. Okay, so a week later, one ringy dingy, two, now I'm showing my age. I'll tell them. Ring, ring.
Hello.
Hey, Rhonda, it's Stacy.
Stacy, how are you?
I'm good.
How are you? Good to hear from you.
Yeah, well, I saw you last week. I lent you a couple products, so I'm just calling to see how did they work.
Well,
did they not work?
You know what? I didn't feel much.
You didn't feel anything.
No, I didn't feel much. I don't know. I don't think. I had to take those strong anti-inflammatory pills the doctor gave me again. It just
They really didn't do anything?
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Can I come by and pick them up?
Sure. Just give me a buzz. Make sure I'm home.
Okay. Thanks. So that was completely ineffective, right? We got nothing but a couple of disappointed person and a confused person. So let's and we're exaggerating, of course. But let's kind of replay that and see how we go from there. A more effective way to do this. Okay, so.
Oh, my bag.
This is how I prospect people. Don't try this at home. Hey, Rhonda, how are you?
Hey, Stacy.
Nice to see you.
It's been so long.
So long, it's true. Time goes so quick.
You know what? I totally have been thinking about you and I lost track of you. Would you mind giving me a business card or something so I can keep in touch?
Sure, I've been so busy too. Let me just get it out of my bag.
Oh my God, what's the matter? Have you hurt yourself?
Oh, my back.
What's going on with your back?
My back has been nagging. I must have lifted something. Those darn kids. I must have lifted something heavy and I've just been
you poor thing.
In such pain.
What have you tried for it?
Well, the doctor gave me pills. I take medication. I take painkillers and anti-inflammatories and, I get a stomach ache once in a while, but I live with it.
Did you take one today? Is it helping?
I actually did this morning, but no, I don't think it's working that well.
Are you open to looking at something else that might be able to help you?
I like to think of myself as an open-minded person.
Okay. I'm working with this new company now, and I actually have some things I think might be able to help you. So let me just show you how they work, because this is going to be unlike anything you've ever seen before.
Well, that's for sure.
This is called a back flex. And what this is it's just a magnet that just
slips. What'd you say, a back flex?
It's called a back flex.
Oh, I used to use this to take the sun.
Okay.
Really?
You don't want to be doing that now.
Oh.
However, so this item called a back flex, it's very, very easy to use, Rhonda. What you're going to do is just tuck it inside the waistband of your pants, just like that, with the black side against your skin. And this is going to help to actually relax the area and do a few other things. And I think it's going to help to decrease your back discomfort. So is that okay? Are you willing to use this?
That's a magnet?
This is a magnet and infrared, actually. And so it's going to help to keep your back at the right temperature, help ensure that the muscles relax a little bit. And you may just find that it actually helps you to feel a little better. Now, what I'd like you to do is wear it every day during the day, just tucked inside the waistband of your pants or your skirt. And then at night, to get even better effects, I would also recommend that, again, you wear it just tucked inside the waistband of your pajamas. So that at night when you're...
So I have to wear pajamas.
I hate when they say that to me.
I don't wear pajamas.
So there you go. Okay, well, so you can figure that out. Now this...
I'll give it a try.
She's actually got me blushing. And that doesn't happen often. Now this is what we call the Kenko seat. Now Kenko is actually the Japanese word for health. And so this is going to actually help your back too. Now do you sit a lot? Are you driving to work? Are you sitting at the office?
Sitting, standing.
Okay. So that's going to help for when you're standing. Uh-huh. And then this is going to help for when you're sitting. So what I'd like you to do is to just put it on wherever you sit the most during the day, is just put it on your chair. It's got some straps and things that you can adjust to help keep hold it to the chair. And you're just going to sit on it. This is just a bigger version really of what the back flex has
no
in
kidding.
It. And I want you to sit on it. Yeah, it is pretty comfy. Mm-hmm. I want you to sit on it as often as possible. Now, do you find your back pain's actually even worse in the morning?
Well, you know, I'm stiff from sleeping, and I don't sleep all that well, again, because of the pain. So I'm not very happy these days.
Oh, it's not showing. You're looking pretty good. But anyway, what I'd like you to do is actually at night.
Never let them see a sweat.
Yeah. What I'd like you to do at night is this folds out and goes completely flat.
Oh, I see.
So believe it or not, I want you just to tuck this up under your bottom sheet, the narrower end up by your head. Or up by your shoulders, and I want you to sleep on it as well, because your body can enjoy the benefits of what this can do while you're sleeping as well as when as you're awake. And the more you can be using these products over the next week or so, the more you're going to find, hopefully, that you get a result and that we help a little bit with your back pain. So are you willing to do that?
Sure, I'll give it a try.
Okay,
this
fabulous.
This looks so warm and cozy.
Exactly. Well, winter's
don't need
coming.
Thank you, Stacey.
And I'll
that's
if you don't mind,
kind.
Rhonda, I'll just check in with you tomorrow and see how you're doing.
Sure.
Is that okay?
Perfect. A little carrying
great.
Handle.
Yeah,
great.
Exactly. So
thanks.
Nice
good to see
you.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Good to see you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, let me help you with your purse. Okay, so you can see a couple things that happened there. One, before I jumped right in and insisted she try what I had to offer, I asked her what she tried and was she happy with the results. You're going to save yourself a lot of misery if you just remember to ask those things of people. What have you tried and are you happy with the results before you introduce something? Then when I showed her the product, I gave her a full explanation of how she was going to use it. You know, in your tucked inside your waistband, use the pad to sit on. It was very detailed as to what was going on. And I also asked for permission to call her the next day to find out how things were. Because as we know, sometimes there's a very small group of people that try the products that for the first little while, their perception is that they actually get a little bit worse. And so you want to make sure if that's happening that you can talk the person through the situation so that they can come out the other side and get the results that they want. So we're going to assume that that's what happened with Rhonda. So I call within 24 hours. Ring, 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 ring.
Hello.
Hey, Rhonda, it's Stacy. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Stacy. Boy, I'm glad you called.
Oh, good. What's going on?
Well, you know that 5x7-ish thing you gave me? What was that again?
The back flex?
Right.
Yeah.
You know, it felt pretty good almost immediately when I put it on my back. But then when I sat on that seat and when I tried to lie on it the first night, wow, my back got worse. My pain was worse. So, of course, I took it off. I didn't want to use it.
Oh, okay. Well, so that just shows you that something was happening. It was causing a reaction in your body. And what can sometimes happen is when you're dealing with natural health care as opposed to the pharmaceutical or the traditional world, is sometimes things can get a little bit worse before they actually start to get better. So this is good. It's showing you that the products were having an effect on your body and starting to move some things. So what I'd like to suggest you do is just sort of bear with it. If you can just stick with it, and what I want you to do is drink a lot of water. A whole lot of water.
Oh, I didn't know I had to.
Because this can start to stir things up. And sometimes the discomfort is actually from the body actually going into a detoxifying, into a cleansing its situation. So you want to make sure you've got you're very, very well hydrated to try and just help that along. The faster you can move that process along, the faster you're going to start to get the results. So is that okay? Would you be willing to give it another try?
Sure will.
Okay,
thank you.
So lots of water, and I'll check in again with you tomorrow.
Excellent.
Thanks,
Rhonda.
Thank
you.
Click.
I think I'm going to add also what we refer to this as the healing process when people have a complaint. And what we also need to remind them and to understand ourselves is that when we are detoxing, as Stacey mentioned, and so that is why the water is so critical for flushing. Because what can happen, what people can complain of as well, is that when they're in detoxing, and sometimes when they start on the sleep system, they can feel almost flu-like, have flu-like symptoms of sometimes nausea, headache, dizziness, lightheadedness, and that is really part of the healing process. So it is a challenge, and it can be a challenge sometimes to encourage people to continue. And how long will it last? Sometimes it's a day or two. Sometimes it can be 5 days to a week, but it definitely will pass.
The other thing on that same note is from being a natural healthcare practitioner, massage therapy for 12 years, there's a law in natural healing that the same order the symptoms showed up in, the body's a great adaptive machine. So if something goes on, the body learns to adapt this way. Then it has to learn to adapt again this way. And so, you know, you might start out, for instance, with a sore ankle, and then a couple months later you realize your knee's gotten a little bit sore, and then a couple months later you realize your hip's gotten a little bit sore. So in the natural healing world, just as the body learned to adapt this way, it will unravel in exactly the reverse order. So you occasionally will find people who are using the technologies and they'll say, you know, this is making me go backwards. Like, my knee hasn't hurt in months, and now my knee's hurting again. I don't want to use this. So you got to know that, to be able to explain to them that the fact that they're revisiting what they had a few months ago is showing how quickly the body is actually undoing the adaptations. Does that make sense? Okay,
absolutely.
So that's important. That's important.
The body talks.
The body talks.
Just
exactly.
Like the wheel squeaks when it needs grease.
The body talks. We just have to learn how to listen. Okay, so day three now. Ring, ring, ring.
Hello.
Hey, Rhonda, it's Stacy. Good morning.
Stacy.
How you doing?
Good to hear from you. I'm feeling so much better.
Oh,
thanks.
Good. Great.
I'm feeling great. I mean, I just I slept like a baby last
night.
Oh,
awesome. Okay, so how are you feeling this morning then?
Great.
I woke up, I
felt energized, I felt refreshed, and ready to rock and roll.
And how's your low back? How's it feeling?
Great.
Great.
Well, of course,
okay.
I'm using the back flex. And
oh, good. Okay.
I haven't taken it off, just like you suggested.
Excellent.
So,
okay.
I don't think I'm going to give it back.
Okay, well, we can certainly arrange to get you your own. What I'd like to do is continue to use the products for a couple more days. Are you free on Wednesday? Can we meet for lunch, do the exchange, and we'll get you actually ordering your own products? Would that be good?
That sounds like a great idea. You're buying.
I'll buy. Meet you at XYZ Cafe. Excellent. Okay, so that, thank you. So that just shows you how we set up the scenario is going to dictate the kind of success or lack of success you get when you're lending products. So another part of doing the business is and this is where we get into the AB people, is dealing with or being able to give an effective 1 minute testimonial. I'm gonna give you an example here of what is not an effective 1 minute testimonial. You've got a watch, right? Or,
yeah.
Or there's, okay. So I'm just gonna keep my eye on because I wanna see. Okay, so here we go. So hi, my name's Stacy, and boy, I used to have unbelievable back pain. I went tobogganing one time, and I went up in the air, and I landed, and I fell, and I knocked my hip a little bit out of balance, and so I was walking around like this, and you know, I used to do massage therapy, so it was really hard to kind of massage, you know, when you're like this, and I couldn't really bend over properly, and it was really becoming a problem. And then I got home at night, and I'd want to just sit down in front of the TV, and I felt like I was 9 months pregnant, trying to get my body down. It was really, really difficult. And then my husband was getting mad at me because, you know, I wasn't able to carry the laundry up the stairs, and don't tell him I said that, he does the laundry, carry the laundry up the stairs, you know, all that kind of thing. It was really, really starting to be a problem. Then I met this person from a company called Nikken. She gave me this thing to stick in my back. I put it in my back, and now I feel awesome. Thanks. Okay, so what was wrong with that testimonial? A couple of things. One is I spent 3/4 of the time that was allotted in a 1 minute testimonial. I spent 45 seconds talking about how my life used to be. What difference does it make? A little bit about how it used to be and a lot about how it is now is a much more effective version of the testimonial, okay? You want to always focus on the benefits. The person I'm talking to doesn't care about the fact I couldn't carry the laundry up the stairs or whatever. That's irrelevant information. That's not going to help you create interest, make a sale, or sponsor a person. So a more effective version of a testimonial, will you time me and let me know when a minute's up? Mm-hmm. A more effective version of a testimonial is a little tiny bit about how life used to be, what you used, and then how awesome you're feeling now. So using the same example. So I used to have some back problems. I hurt my back in a tobogganing accident, and it was really causing me some problems both at home and professionally. And then I met somebody from this Japanese company called Nikken, and they gave me a product called the Back Flex, which I used quite regularly. I just tucked it inside the waistband of my pants, and what I found was this thing was like a miracle. My discomfort basically melted away and disappeared over the course of a couple of days, and I could go back to doing things like carrying the laundry or moving around the house or even just sitting down and relaxing. So it really affected me positively. And because I was feeling better and wasn't hurting so much, my mood got better, and so things at home even got better with my husband and I. I wasn't yin-yin-yin-ing at him all the time. So it really even helped our relationship. So if you've got any back issues, I would highly suggest that you take a look at what this could offer for you. A little bit more effective, right? It's going to get the person's
very
attention.
Good. Very good.
And it was under a minute?
Under a minute.
So there you go. So everybody, get in your partners. Stand up and face each other. And we're going to time you. And you've got 1 minute.
Get your experience, then you'll have a story to tell.
Time. That was 1 minute. So that shows you how fast it can go by. How many people finished? Okay. If you didn't finish, you need to tighten it up. okay? You need to be, if you're in an elevator with somebody, you might only have 1 minute. So you got to be able to develop a 1 minute. Now, person A, please feed back to them. What did you like about what they said? What didn't you like? What could they improve on? Person A, you've got 1 minute to give your feedback. Go. Okay, so that was 1 minute for the feedback. And sometimes you only have a few seconds or a minute to grab somebody's attention and to let them know what's going on. So you want to make sure that as part of your business building efforts that you learn the proper way to do that.
The section that we're going to cover now is actually getting in front of somebody one-on-one, face-to-face, and presenting Nikken. This is going to cover a little bit of the Nikken business as well as to how we do the business, but I've never been in front of somebody one-on-one in a coffee shop to present Nikken without including the products as well. So this is a bit of role-playing, and what I normally take with me, my whole business, my personal business fits into this bag, usually to go with me. Occasionally I'll bring my seat along as well, which I'm going to do for the purpose of this demo, or a back flex that I have in here. My bag contains pretty much all of the products that are in the energy demo pack that we discussed earlier, and I've just taken a few out in my hands just for the purpose of demonstration. So, hi Stace, how you doing?
Hey Donna, good.
Thanks for taking the time to meet.
Well, I'm curious. When you called, you definitely caught my curiosity, so what are
we
talking about?
Well, first of all, before you get too comfy, would you mind? I'm going to just let you experience something while we're sitting down.
What the heck is that?
Well... You're about
it
to
looks
find,
cozy.
It is. Ooh. It is. And can I ask you just to slip those under your shoes?
Oh my God, what are you doing to me?
You're going to enjoy this.
Okay.
Let me tell you.
I trust you.
Okay. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to sit down and I haven't really explained what Stacy's sitting on. I'm not telling her about magnets and infrared or anything like that. Actually, I put a necklace on her. It looks really nice. And we're going to talk a little bit about what's going on in her life. Get caught up, and this would be normally, we're going to take a 45-minute presentation, so to speak, and condense it down into 5 or 6 minutes. So what's going to happen here is we would have discussed what's going on in Stacy's life, and then I would have said something to her of the effect of, you know, that business that I was discussing with you on the phone.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Well, the reason I wanted to meet with you, I thought of you because, you know, you've been involved with massage therapy, and I always say to the person, I thought of you because... Give them a sincere reason, a compliment. This is why she's sitting here. You know, she's in the helping professions and so on.
And you just call me out. You want a free massage? Is that what you're
no,
after?
No, I don't want a free massage. I've recently, you know, I'm expanding my business. I work with a Japanese health technology company. I thought of you because of your profession. And with your permission, I want to walk you through so you can discover a little bit about what I know and see if we might find a way to work together. It might
sure.
be something that interests you.
Okay.
And, you know, at the end of this, we're going to walk through a little bit about the business, a little bit about the technology that supports the business, and at the end of this, it's up to you to decide if it's worthy of more investigation on your part. Fair enough?
Okay, great, sure.
Now,
so I can say no is what you're saying.
Yeah, yeah. So what you're doing is you're putting them at ease. They're now relaxed knowing that at the end of this, they're in control and you're going to say, "What, you know, is this worthy of more investigation?" So while Stacy's feeling this seat and, you know, so on, I may do a couple of the small strength tests. I always, always use a presentation binder with me. I flip it open. I point at some pictures of the world headquarters. I point at pictures of my upline. I point at thermographic imaging and a few of the products. I don't bring out enough products that she thinks I'm trying to sell her, you know, a bunch of things out of my bag. But I bring her enough things to get a result. And most of the time, I would also be using the little light and put the power mag on the back of her, show us how it lights up. And enough of the interesting, I call them the wow products, something that's going to promote some curiosity, get you feeling something. Even if you have the most basic of products like a mag boy, you can do some demos. Actually, I'm going to pick something up and bring it back. Although the power mag is probably the most powerful and patented product, even if all you had was something as simple as the mag boy, one demo we didn't show you earlier, now you get to see one more thing to do. Put your hand out like this, Stacy, would you? And when I take this ball out, and I take this one and place it underneath her hand and spin it, you may or may not be able to see from the back of the room, but this is moving. Now, all of a sudden...
Okay, that's weird.
Now, that's usually the kind of look you'll get. What the heck is that? And this is just, you know, and then you just put it away. Like, And say, I just wanted to show you, this is a lot like an invisible massage. This is a way it penetrates body tissue and gives you a massage without all the work. Now, you put it back away, but now they've felt something. They've had an experience. You've shown them the power of the product. You can get down to discussing how they might fit into the business with you. And all the while, things are going on for Stacy. And she may be noticing that, you know, her back's feeling a little better. You know, and I say, these are the type of technologies, you know. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good, you know. Actually, when we first met, I was working late last night, so I was a little bit tired. But I don't know if maybe I'm just getting excited about what you're telling me or something, but I sort of feel like I don't feel quite as tired. I also, my back's really been bugging me the last little while, and it doesn't seem to be feeling as bad.
This is very common, and this is something that you want to work to get them a bit of an experience right while they're there. Now, at the end of this process, Stacy's already thinking about her back and the problems that she has from walking around a massage therapy table or something like that. So after we've done our rapport and I've done a little bit of a presentation and she's curious, you can tell, you know, they start to lean forward, ask you a few questions. And I say to her, okay, well, you know, our 45 minutes is up and I know you've got to get back to your job. Based on what you've seen so far, is this worthy of more investigation on your part?
Well, I don't know about the business. I'm not really looking for a business, but whatever's going on with my back, can I get one of these seats?
Well, sure you can.
Do I have to wait till next week after I've gone to the presentation to get it?
No, because like I said, if this is worthy of more investigation, you feel...
Yeah, it's definitely doing something.
Okay, well, what we can do is you can order products. That's the easy one. And
okay.
You can order wholesale or retail. Give them the benefits of both. You know, even if they just want one or two products, the pricing wholesale to retail, the markup's 25%. It's probably worth their while to spend the money to register. Take the time to explain the difference from wholesale to retail, because wholesale customers traditionally always buy more product than retail customers. And it's like anybody a member of Costco or Sam's Club, you know, if you have the membership card, you buy a lot of stuff. You're there all the time. Now, if you're not a member and you have to wait and go with your neighbor to the store, it takes you a lot longer to even bother to get there. So being a wholesale customer is wonderful. Have them registered. Even if she said, well, I'm kind of thinking about the business, but I don't know. It's the same process of registration. So you have her registered. She gets a business kit, which I'm going to hand to her. She's had an experience with the product. And then she said, yeah, I'd like to know a little bit more.
I'm not saying I'm going to do it, but no. I'm open to learning a little more.
Okay, so can I make a couple of suggestions?
Sure.
If you want to learn about the products, the business, and the whole bit, what you'd like to do is you're going to want to, and I don't say, I want you to, you gotta. To investigate this fully, you will want to. You will want to make an appointment with me and come and go through all the Wellness Home technologies, because if you're enjoying what's going on with your back, wait till I give you a rollout. You're going to just love this.
Wow.
So I'm going to walk you through what a Wellness Home is. You can drink the water, try some of the nutritionals, lay on that bed I was talking about, and we'll set an appointment for that.
Okay? Wow, okay, great.
Because if you don't really like the technologies, there isn't any business to discuss anyway.
Fair enough.
Right?
Yeah.
The other thing I'd like you to do, I'd like to introduce you, and what you'll want to do for this investigation is you'll want to meet some of the people that we're involved with. Because if you don't love the people that are going to support you in this business, then there's nothing to talk about either. So at this point, depending on your locale, if you have an upcoming wellness preview in the next couple of days, you might invite her along. If not, a three-way call with your upline is the next step. Now, all the while, she's still here enjoying the products. The products are an integral part, but you've made a product appointment and a team appointment to meet with your upline or meet people at a wellness preview. And then at the end of that, you and I are going to get back together and sit down and do a personalized business plan to see if there is a fit for you. And then you can make an informed decision on the business. Is that fair?
Yeah, I think so. That's fair.
So now they know what the process is. How many people are tired of chasing people around after they've done their first meeting? For those of you who can't see, the hands are up. Because the reason why is... you do a great presentation, you give them a wow with the products, they get a result, and then they go home. And that's the end of it. So what Stacy's going to go home with, number one, you know, you may get them to sign an application form and place an order for personal products. That would be great. But she's going to go home with a CD or a DVD and a brochure, a couple of things to review right away, an appointment for a product demonstration, and an appointment to come to a wellness preview or meet an upline. It's all spelled out. It's all agreed to before the meeting is over. And now is, you know, thanks for taking the time to be here. I'm really glad you took the time. I hope you've learned something.
This is pretty interesting. Okay. So, yeah, I'm definitely interested.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
And that's the end of it, so.
And of course, it always goes that well. But it usually goes pretty well. If you can explain to the person sort of what the process is and why it's important that they get fully informed, you're more likely to have their consent. You're going to find that you're not chasing them around nearly as much as a lot of us end up doing a bit of chasing, I think, at the beginning. So it was really important. It's really important to understand that we're not trying to sell people products and we're not trying to sell them a business. The only thing we're selling them on is going through the process. Got that? That's an important distinction. The process allows them to sell themselves. By getting the information, fully understanding what Nikken is, what it can do for them from a product or a business standpoint, and then asking them at the end of the process, well, which do you like better, which you're more drawn to, the products or the business, they're going to tell you. And it's going to make your life an awful lot easier. So don't rush to sell product. If you're going to rush to get as many people as possible through the process, and again, you'll find that your business will really shift and will really change. About the ABC call and how that works. There's a couple of different ways to go about inviting somebody onto an ABC call. Certainly, if you have a very interested party and they're interested in knowing about the business, I find a very easy introduction to my upline support team is to say, I'd like you to meet the rest of our team. Before you even come out to the wellness preview, if you've got 5 minutes right now, I can just get Bo or Santo or Mike on the phone. Let me do that. So you get three-way calling on your phone. You just hit the flash button. You dial the other person's number. You hear it ring. You flash back. And all three of you end up being on the phone together. And then I just say, hey, Santo, have you got a couple of minutes? I've got Bob on the phone. He's looking at the business. He's got a few questions. Would you be able to answer them for him? And Santo says yes. And then I, as the B, so the A is the more experienced person. The C is the new person or the person who's taking a look. And the person who's sort of the go-between is me in this case is the B. So when you're the B on the call, this is really important. When you're the B, you basically just be quiet. After making the introductions to the two people, it's important that you just zip and you stayed zip. It's important because you don't want the C, the person, to feel like they're being ganged up on and pushed into a corner. So really, for the most part, you just sit there and you be quiet, and when the A is finished talking, asking their questions, you thank the A, and you get off the phone, that kind of thing. So that's one way to do an ABC. When you're brand new, here's a great tip. When you're new, and I'd say new being your first 6 to 8 or even a year in the business, depending on how much you're doing it, a great way to get an ABC call initiated is if somebody asks you a question. Well, how do these magnets work? Or how does the compensation plan work? Kind of play like, just sort of play, say, you know what? That's a really good question. And I'm so new at this, I don't really know the answer. Would you mind doing me a favor? I can get one of my team, one of my mentors on the phone, and it would really help me a lot if I could get what we call a three-way phone call. If I could get you and my mentor on the phone, you ask your question, and I just sit there and I listen and I learn the answer. You get the answer faster and I get to learn. Would you mind helping me out that way? Most people will agree to that. They don't have a problem with that. So that's another way, especially when you're new, to get people going on the three-way call. With your new distributors, when you have new people on the team, you want to get them going on a three-way call. If they haven't already been done through the process, you want to immediately introduce them through the three-way call to your support team, to your uplines, and maybe sometimes even some cross lines. If I meet somebody who's a nurse, I mean, I get them on the phone with Rhonda right away. If I meet somebody who comes from a corporate background, they get on the phone with Donna. And we are not in the same line. The three of us are completely independent. We're not financially connected to each other at all. We just do it because that's what you do. Nikken is about networking not only within your own up and down lines, but within the community as well. So that's important. The other way you can do a three-way call is actually you can schedule it. If you're dealing, an example is I recently sponsored a doctor onto my team. He wanted to speak with another doctor. Fair enough. I said, okay, that I'm going to have to schedule. So, you know, what nights are good for you? I called the other doctor, found out what nights were good for him, and I coordinated it and arranged it and made sure that it was written in both their schedules. So at 10 o'clock Tuesday night, I initiated the call. We knew who was initiating the call. That's important, too. You don't want to be sitting there twiddling your thumbs thinking, why haven't they called me? And they're in the other line thinking, why haven't they called me? So always, you know, say who's initiating the call. I initiated the call. The two doctors talked for about 45 minutes. I just sat there at one point. I was like, okay, this, you know, a little technical for me, but anyway. But that was another way to do it. So there's many ways to work a three-way call in. And one of the things you'll find is, especially as your team grows and you become an upline, is you will find that your paychecks are directly reflective of how many three-way calls you are doing, both as a B and as an A. So you want to get your team doing three-way calls, and you want to be participating in three-way calls, and it's really going to help your business. Oh, and three-way calls also for loaning product is a great one too. Again, if the person's got any questions, you know, it's a way, the less talking you can personally do, and the more talking you can get other people do, and when I say talking, I also mean reading or watching or whatever, but the more information the person can get from outside you as a resource, the more they're going to realize if even just a part of their brain is thinking about doing this as a business, they're going to recognize that they don't have to know it all. They don't have to be able to stand at the front of the room and talk. They don't have to be able to talk about over 200 products. So use the tools. Make it less, like this business is all about leverage. So make it less about you right out of the gate. Start using the tools. Get them on the DVDs. Get them going to the websites. Using the magazines. I mean, we have almost, in some ways, too many tools. There's a lot of tools out there. Pick and choose a few favorites and get your team using them. And again, you'll find that's a really effective way to make it all work more effectively and faster. Okay, so we just had an audience question about answering objections. When you're first new in the business, you don't know how to properly answer. Somebody can ask you a question, and if you're anything like me, you find yourself going, I'm sure there's an answer, I just don't know what it is. So there's a tool available from Nikken. I apologize, I don't have the code, but it's on the price list under the Nikken sales tools. It's a 3-CD set. It's in an orange package called Conversations That Communicate. And it's three or four of the diamonds and royal diamonds sitting down at a table discussing all the different objections that they've been thrown over the years and the effective ways that they've learned to answer them. So again, we don't need to duplicate that information here, but although it's a good question, if you haven't listened to that CD set, by all means listen to it. In fact, I would say listen to it over and over and over again until you've kind of downloaded the information and you can spurt out the answers on demand. And they're really good answers. It's really, really effective. There's also a paper, if you prefer to read rather than listen to your information, Momentum Tools also has it's about 60 pages all stapled together of the various answers to the various different objections. So we do have the answers, you just need to learn them, and so that's part of this.
So now the question is, you've gotten a wealth of information, how do you get started? If you're brand new in the room and you've just registered and you know, number one, if you haven't registered, sign your application, get your business kit I talked about and go through it. Start with your personal products. The idea is the only way to do Nikken is to just start. So when you start, what do you start with? Number one, you start with yourself. Because I don't think anyone should promote Nikken as a business or otherwise without having their own personal experience. Start with your own family. Your personal products are the most important investment you will make. These are things that you are going to use in your house. You're going to register, you're going to buy wholesale, obviously, get a bed to sleep on, get water, get air, get a necklace, get insoles, get whatever you need for you and your family. Now, if budget doesn't permit you to start with an entire wellness home, which would be a wonderful start, but if it doesn't, then start with some personal products and auto ship. Get on the nutritional component of our business. It is duplicatable, it is powerful, and it's probably the biggest source of residual income as your business grows will come from nutritionals. Basic auto ship of Siaga and Jade Greenzymes is about 100 points, qualifies you for bonuses and so on, and that's a really important place to start, and then just add more as you go. The next step with your personal products and auto ship, what you can do is get the energy demo pack. And get a power mag and get auto ship. So the energy demo pack that we discussed that you can take with you and demonstrate a lot of the magnetic products, get a power mag for just the uniqueness and the wow factor of it and the fact that it is something that is going to be noticed worldwide, and then also be on auto ship. It's about $900 to get those three components done, and it puts you in a position where you can start sponsoring people. The next stage that we get to is what would be considered a senior distributorship in our compensation plan. That's about 1,500 points, and a point is roughly a US dollar. So 1,500 points of product in a month can be done with three energy packs if you wanted, and your power mag and auto ship, or the wellness home starter packs, which give you a good sampling for most of the product line. It gives you air and water. It gives you a demonstration size sleep system to use, some of the magnetic products. and you can really start to experience the benefits of a wellness home. It also puts you in a commissionable position so that you can start to receive rebates back on your own purchases and sales of 5%. You can also receive a 5% override on new people when you sponsor them at the direct level. So you're going to start creating more of an income and a residual. Plus, you just have more products to operate with. Now, if you can do the wellness home in one swoop, they'd make a wonderful package. And by the way, the packages come with some financial incentives. The Energy Demo Pack has a free pair of Mag Strides in it. The Wellness Home Starter Pack has some discounts attached to it. And also, where we are anyway, there's a preferred tax for business packages. And the Wellness Home Pack that includes pretty much most of the products that Nikken markets and all technologies in all categories, that comes with an incentive of around $1,000 worth of incentives and free trainings and extras that come with it. And that's going to really equip you. If you take the Wellness Home Pack, the Power Mag, and Auto Ship, you are now at the executive level in this business, which allows you a 10% rebate back on everything you buy or sell, and also allows you to receive a 10% override on new people and at the direct level in your business, and 5% on seniors. So in effect, moving from senior to executive doubles your commission structure and puts you on the road to silver, which is, you know, can lead to international business and so on. But the idea is just get started. It doesn't matter how. It doesn't matter how much you know. You take your enthusiasm, you get your own personal experience, and then you share it with others and use the team's support to help you build your business. If you want to create momentum in this business, the products are absolutely the stars. People talk about Nikken products whether they're paid to or not. And that's a huge distinguishing factor in the network marketing industry, because these products create results. These products get people talking. These products get passed from person to person. Many of us have received phone calls from people we don't know. You know, hi, this is Karen. I'm a friend of your, you know, pal Joan, and Joan loaned me one of her things, and, you know, it helped my back, and how do I get one? And Joan's just a customer. But she's connected us with someone else, and that's the power of the products. But remember, there's the power of the business is driven by the products. And having these products to use and demonstrate and experience in your own home is going to make you more likely to have success when you're explaining it to others. And there's always to be considered the issue of duplication. People will ask you time and time again, hi, how did you get started in this business? What did you do? What did you first buy? And you know, this is where it's very frank to say, if you have a pair of insoles and a necklace, you're going to promote insoles and necklaces because that's where your experience lies. If you have the Wellness Home Starter Pack, you're going to talk to people about how you got started by sampling all of the technologies. Does that make sense? So building momentum in this business is actually doing all of the things we did, doing some demos, doing some presentations, meeting people for coffee, putting them on the phone with your upline, showing them the products, and then finding 21 people. As I said, Bo always says, go 21 wide, and 21 wide means sponsoring 21 people, customers, small business builders, big business builders, but about 21 customers and business builders with 500 point orders or more is going to create 3 or 4 key leaders on which the entire compensation plan in Nikken is based. The best results with these products, as you share them around the world, you watch your team grow, you watch your check grow, and know that every dollar you earn is the result of one of these technologies or all of them helping somebody around the world. And this is where, when you hear product testimonials at event, this is where it becomes a very personal business. It's a very strong business. It's a business that can take you to the moon with results, but each dollar comes from somebody being helped with the products.
Well, hello again. I just want to say thank you so much to all of you for participating today. You've been wonderful. And I'd like to thank these two fabulous ladies who are mentors to me. I would like to just share with you an important point that I want you all to remember. Product training or not, this is the business of love, and it's about sharing. We share from the heart every day. We have nothing more important than taking care of each other in this world. And if you just make it your business to talk to people every day, 2, 3, 4 people, as many as you can get to, anybody with a pulse, has the advantage of meeting you, and it's a gift. And it's really, really a gift. And when you see the lives you've changed, it fuels you. You have an obligation in this business to be wealthy, because if you're not making a ton of money, you're not helping enough people.
My closing thought is, it was never, ever my intention in Nikken to ever stand at the front of the room. As a matter of fact, I asked my sponsor about my third week in the business as I sat at the back of the room. Tell me now, if that's part of the job description of being a Nikken consultant, you better count me out, because I just don't do that. And she said to me, you know, someday you're going to want to. And I said to her, no, you don't understand. I don't do that. And so, surprise, surprise, this is a business of personal growth and sharing. And when you get to this business, no matter how well you present, no matter how good the information is, no matter how wonderful these products are, there are still people that are going to say, no thanks. And you know, this is something we have to digest and not take personally. This is something we share. We share the facts, we share our stories, we share our love for the products and the business of Nikken. And know that it's just not for everyone. It's kind of like walking through the restaurant with a pot of coffee, and not everyone wants to have a coffee. And that's the way it is. So just know that if you do get turned down, if somebody doesn't respond the way you're looking for, if it doesn't all go as our wonderful scripted things, it's nothing you did wrong. About a third of the people just, it's not their time yet. But you know, keep them on the list, because how many of us have had people join us years later? Years later. The record so far that I have is 7 years after the first introduction, I had a person join me in the business. And this is something, it just wasn't their time. They weren't ready for the products, or they weren't ready for the business. So I encourage you to just sort of keep sharing from your heart, take your personal experience, and take the team of support with you. Be active in your Nikken community. If you're in the middle of nowhere and there's only two of you doing Nikken, that's your Nikken community. If there's 200, that's your Nikken community. Get on the conference calls from the company. They talk about the products 1 week, the business, the recruiting. Get plugged in to what you know in the Nikken community can offer you. And we wish you joy and success as you share your business.
I would just like to add to that and say, you can see from the three of us that we're very different people, very different personalities. Each one of us has our own style that we manage to get the information across. So don't worry that you have to be like one of us, or you have to be like somebody else. Be yourself. Be enthusiastic, be yourself, and just get out there and talk to people. Use the products to be icebreakers. Don't get freaked out by what you heard up here today. This DVD is going to be available. You can play it over and over and over again. Your support team is available there for help for you. As Donna said, don't wait to get started. Get started today. Start building your business today. Have your products on you at all times. You never know when you're going to be given an opportunity to create some interest with people. And go forth. And as you know, as Rhonda says, we have an obligation to earn a lot of money, because there's a lot of people out there who need what we have to offer. So I wish you all the best.
You've been invited here by your friends or business associates, whoever has invited you here, and they have a gift for you, and it's a gift of information.
Well, my name is Dr. Rob Zeldin, and I'm a thoracic surgeon here in Toronto. For those of you who don't know what that means I operate between about here and here. Well, what do we mean by wellness? We really mean a healthy lifestyle. What are the determinants of good health? Well, off the top of your head, you can probably think of a few. Proper nutrition, enough exercise, a healthy environment, including the air that you breathe, the water that you drink, enough rest and relaxation, especially proper sleep. All of these things really go into making up a healthy lifestyle. And this is precisely what Nikken addresses itself to with all its products. So as you hear the various speakers tonight, just keep that in context, that these products, it's not just one here or one there. They didn't just think all of a sudden, well, we'll put something in a green bottle and something in on a white shoe. I mean, there is a reason why these products are what they are, and how they work together or synergistically to provide you with better health. I'll get started briefly by discussing magnetics and magnetic technology. And I want to start by showing you these things. Now, these are called mag steps, and what they are specially designed magnetic insoles. And you're probably wondering, well, what is a thoracic surgeon doing talking to me about magnetics and all of this funny-looking stuff? And the reason I'm talking to you about it is because I had a great experience with these a few years ago as a busy surgeon standing operating 10, 12, sometimes 14 hours at a time. I was complaining of terrible, sore, aching feet. My feet felt like 2-ton weights. I was complaining to a friend of mine who was involved with Nikken, and he said, Rob, I have a solution for you. Try these magnetic insoles. Now, I don't know about you, but I was a little skeptical. We tend to be that way when we don't know about certain technologies or certain pieces of information. We tend to ridicule and put it down. And I'm no different. As a matter of fact, as a physician, we tend to be even more skeptical than the average person. However, my feet were sore enough, and he was persistent enough that I said, okay, let me try these things. I mean, I must have missed the lecture in medical school on the effects of magnets, but let me try them. So I did. I put them in my shoes, and within 48 hours, that aching, the fatigue, the tiredness had disappeared. So, you know, that's something that piques your interest, and it certainly did mine. Well, Nikken doesn't just have magnetic insoles. It has a whole vast array of magnetic products that are specially designed. They are patented, that no other company can reproduce what Nikken has. It is truly the world leader in magnetic technology. Well, so what? I mean, magnets, the things that stick to the fridge. Well, yeah, these will stick to the fridge, but because of their special design, they have special properties on biological systems. What's a biological system? Well, everybody here who has a pulse is a biological system. That's you, that's me, that's all animals, that's all plant life, they're all biological systems. And magnetics, when they're constructed in certain ways, magnetic energy has wonderful properties on those systems. Nikken has designed and continues to do research and development to design its magnetic technologies to be the leader in the forefront. For those of you that remain skeptical about this, there is some very good science that is now available. The Japanese and Eastern Europeans have been studying the effects of magnetics on the body for years and years. But finally, in North America, there's been some wonderful studies that have been done. One within the last year involving diabetics with a terrible condition called diabetic foot neuropathy, where they have terrible aching, burning sensation in their feet. And it was these mag steps, these insoles that were used to show a significant difference in the amount of discomfort and symptoms that they had versus patients that used a sham product. So for those of you that remain skeptical, get over it. This stuff really works. I just want to touch on a couple of the products so you get an idea of what we're talking about other than just the mag steps. We have stretchy magnetics so that you can wear these on various joints of the body. Nikken is the only one with this design. It has complete magnetic coverage over the part of the body that may be sore or injured, or if you just want to wear it for comfort. We have a whole vast array of funny-shaped magnets, big ones, small ones. You'll have to come up and see these afterwards. If you take anything away from tonight's presentation, remember this, because you're probably asking, you know, how do I know? What do I use this for? What do I use that for? Well, if you've got a little hurt, you use a little magnet. You got a big hurt, you use a big magnet. You don't have to be an MD to know about this stuff, but of course all of us involved with Nikken are MDs in a sense. We're all magnetic distributors. When you come up to look afterwards, you'll see there's some fashion items, necklaces, belts, bracelets, wonderfully designed that have effects, wonderful effects on the body as well. I can't end without talking to you about this. This is the newest Nikken's magnetic technologies. This is called the Palm Mag, and you'll hear more and more about this technology. Nikken is the only company that it has developed this. It uses a technology called biaxial rotation. One of the features about magnets is if you spin a magnet, the magnetic field increases, it penetrates right through the body and has its wonderful effects in every possible dimension of the body. What I mean by this is a small motor in here, and it causes the magnets to spin like this. That's uniaxial. But it also causes it to rotate, okay? Like this. And if I fall off the stage, please somebody catch me. This is the best product yet. You'll hear more about this in the coming month, I'm sure.
Thanks very much, everyone. My name is Ann Bodak, and I have an undergraduate science degree in kinesiology. And upon graduating, I started working at a center in Ottawa, which is currently called the Peak Center for Human Performance. And one of the key contracts we had was with the Ottawa Senators. I then went on and received a full scholarship to study chiropractic, and I also have my doctorate in chiropractic. What I just wanted to share briefly with you, I'll also be speaking about the sleep, but as Santo talked about and Mark, they mentioned that we'll be seeing a number of different demonstrations this evening. So for those of you who aren't familiar with kinesiological testing or muscle testing, I just wanted to give you a bit of background as to what that is and what you're seeing and what it's demonstrating. Now, how many of you have been to see, or just by show of hands, seen a chiropractor or a naturopath or massage therapist, and they've done some muscle testing on you? Have any of you had that done? Some of you will probably do it in your profession yourself. Basically, what it's representing, and we're going to be doing it with a number of the different products this evening, it indicates anything that's healthy for the body and good for the body, when you put it close to the body, either on it or in your electromagnetic field, it will have an impact. If it's healthy for you, it will strengthen, stabilize, and give you energy. And if it's weakening for the body or not healthy for you, it will destabilize you, it will weaken you, and you'll notice you just won't have that same strength and stability. So just keep that in mind as you're seeing some of the demonstrations this evening. That's what it's showing. Things that are healthy for the body will strengthen it, give it more energy, add to the balancing and stability of your body. So as you're seeing the demonstrations, that's what we're showing. Great to be back up here talking about sleep. No, it's something that is absolutely fundamental to our health and well-being, and something that a lot of us don't put a lot of attention to. We typically go to sleep as probably not at the time we should, and hope that we're going to wake up in the morning feeling better than when we went to bed at that night. Can some of you relate to that? How many of you, when you wake up in the morning, wish that you could kind of stay in bed for another half hour to 3 hours or so? Or you need to have that cup of coffee to get you going in the morning. Most people relate to that because what's happened in our society today, 80% of the population believe that it's not possible to get adequate sleep and be successful professionally. That we just need to try and pack more and more into our days, and as a consequence, our sleep suffers. In 1995, a Gallup study was done. And the results of that study indicated that in the past 20 years, we've added 158 hours to our annual working time, working and commuting time, which translates into an extra month of working hours or working and commuting hours into our lives. How many of you can relate to that, that you feel that you're working more and commuting more? Absolutely. And as a consequence, some things begin to sacrifice, and for most people, we begin to neglect our sleep. Not only the duration, but also the quality of our sleep. Because in order to have the best quality sleep, there's different phases that you need to be getting into. And just because you go to sleep at nighttime and wake up in the morning doesn't necessarily guarantee that you've gone through the proper stages of sleep. There's some critical phases. One is the stage 4 delta sleep, where the body regenerates and rebuilds and repairs itself. It's where you have things such as growth hormone and other responses happening in the body to rebuild and repair the tissues. It's when your immune system's most active and when your body is truly recovering. So that stage 4 sleep is a critical aspect to sleep. And once you've gone into that stage 4 depth of sleep, you begin to cycle out of it and you get into the REM phase of sleep, which is the rapid eye movement stage where you dream. And studies have shown that dreaming is, the dream phase of sleep is vital for your cognition and your memory functioning. So what Nikken has done is they've really researched that sleep cycle and created a sleep system that is designed to put you into those deeper phases of sleep and help the body cycle through your natural sleep cycle more effectively. So what they've done is they've incorporated the technologies that we've heard about already, the infrared technology that, as Dr. McGorry recently talked about, the impact on acidity, as well as temperature regulation. And as Dr. Zeldin spoke about, the magnetic technology having the relaxation effect on the body. So we have that, those technologies embedded. This is the, one of the layers of the sleep system, and it's made of a patented material called rubberthane. This material here is critical for helping promote a better night's sleep because it, one, again, it helps, gives you a fingertip-type massage, improving circulation while you sleep, and it's also very breathable, so it, dust mites and the like cannot grow in this type of material. They have a proper pillow for contoured support of, for the head and neck to give you proper support that also has the rubberthane material, the magnetic technology, so you're no longer sleeping on a bed that's designed just for structural support. We have that, but Nikken's taken the sleep idea one stage further and added an energetic component that helps put you into a deeper phase of sleep, helps your body recover better, and without question, you'll notice an improvement in your quality of sleep by using this. So there's a pillow, there's a pad that goes over top of your existing mattress, and this comforter, come on up at the end and take a feel of it, because you can actually sleep underneath a blanket that's designed to do beneficial things for your body. Again, as Dr. McGorry pointed out, the infrared aspect is in there. We have the magnetic technology. And as we're going to hear from our guest speaker shortly when we hear about the air, this comforter also generates negative ions, which have been known to be vitamins of the air and are very soothing to the body. So when you hear Bob speak about the negative ions, keep in mind that our sleep system also generates negative ions. I have seen thousands and thousands of people been helped by these products. Is it the cure-all and be-all for everything? Absolutely not. But can it make a difference in the health of your sleep and the quality of your life? Without question. My personal experience, I slept very well when I first started using these products, and fortunately I still do, even better. It's made a difference in my recovery time, my mental clarity, and how quick and sharp I feel throughout the day. And on the other spectrum, so I slept very well. This sleep system will have an impact on people who sleep well and are looking from a preventative perspective. So if you're interested in getting better quality health, I'd strongly encourage you to first look at how can you improve the quality of your sleep. And I highly recommend this sleep system here. Thank you very much.
We'd like to call on another doctor, Dr. Yehiel McGorry, who's going to talk about far infrared. Let's give him a hand.
My name is Yehiel McGorry. I'm a family physician. I've been in practice for 32 years. I have a degree in science and degree in medicine. I have certification in family practice. I have a master's degree in business. I have a diploma in acupuncture. I have a diploma in clinical hypnosis. And I've just recently been inducted into the family of, as a fellow of the family of College of Family Practice. After 32 years, I've become also a Nikken distributor. I'm a platinum distributor. I'm here to talk to you about far infrared, and you have to ask, what is really far infrared? Far infrared is a reflective ceramic fiber which has the ability to absorb energy from everything and anything, from the environment, from your body, from your bedding, from anything. And then it has one peculiar property that it then reflects it back. It reflects it back in one particular wavelength, 6 to 15 microns. The importance of 6 to 15 microns is that it harbors on either side of the vibration of the water that's in your body. And therefore it harmonizes with that which is in your body. So far infrared is very important. It's been called the wavelength of life. As a matter of fact, life cannot survive without far infrared. Animals are very, very sensitive to far infrared. Have you ever seen what happens when your dog is in the room and the sun is shining in through the window? What does that dog do? A dog do sort of sits in that sunlight. They bathe in that sunlight. You know why? Because 53% of sunlight is far infrared. Animals can sense it. We can sense it too. Just think of yourself in a very, very cold environment. It's minus 20 degrees outside, the sun is shining, and how do you feel? Fairly cozy. But then take one step into the shade, the air temperature is still minus 20, and how do you feel now? You feel cold. Simply because, once again, farm fresh is not there. Farm fresh has many, many abilities to do things that actually make your body feel good. It penetrates into your body about 2 to 3 centimeters and heats your body from the inside out. It has the ability to change your body into an alkaline environment as a result of its actions on certain biological activities in your body, chemical reactions. And we'll demonstrate this in a minute. Far infrared is something which increases the temperature, and when it does that, if you apply it to a joint or in part of your body that is ailing or aching, then it increases the circulation to that area, bringing nutrients to that area, allowing chemical reactions to increase in speed, and then taking away from that particular area the metabolic byproducts that allowed your body to heal itself. It in itself does not heal, however, it permits your body to heal itself. Far infrared is quite unique. As a matter of fact, when they look into space to find out whether there is life in there, two of the things that they look for is water, the other one is far infrared. If any one of those two do not exist, life does not exist and has not existed before. Now, what I need to do is to demonstrate the effect of this far infrared. I need two volunteers, guests. And what we're going to do, we're going to demonstrate what this particular technology can do to lemons. As you know, lemons are acidic. And our body requires to be alkaline. Cancers, as you know, prefer an acidic environment. When you have the ability to actually create an alkaline environment, it's very beneficial. Now, don't eat it just yet. Now, what I want you to do is look at their faces, and you're going to do it individually. You see, when people eat or consume something that's tarty, they have the uncontrollable desire to smack their lips and kiss the air, so to speak. This is an individual reaction. It depends on their ability to tolerate tarty and acidic compounds. So we're going to start with you first, Randy. This has been under the influence of far infrared. You want to put that in your mouth? What are you experiencing there?
Lemon.
Lemon. Very strong lemon, very weak lemon. You don't know it. That's fine. Okay, now, Marie. Boy, you like that?
Very nice, fresh taste.
Very good, very good. No smacking of the lips, no kissing of the air. Don?
He's pretending.
Do you like that?
It's okay.
Do you think we put some sugar on it?
No.
Now what we're going to do, we're going to give you pieces of the same lemon that has not been under the influence of this particular far infrared technology. Once again, one at a time, you're going to try it. Okay, one at a time. Are you waiting for something?
I don't know.
What does it taste like compared to the previous one?
Yeah, this one's tardier.
Tardier. Okay. He didn't smack the air, did he? Well, let's see what Marie does.
Can I have one more?
How did that taste?
Do I look funny?
What did that taste like?
More sour.
Yeah, more sour. Not only that, you just see her kiss the air. You see, that's a very individualistic response. It's more tarty than before, right? Thank you, Marie. How about yourself?
Do you want the skin, too?
Well, you don't have to take the skin.
Oh, come on. You're pretending.
It's got a little bit more bite to it.
Yeah. Okay. Once again, he didn't respond in the same way. So And Rudy wasn't as bad. Certainly Marie experienced the difference very, very dramatically.
And I eat lemon a lot.
You eat lemon a lot. And can you really make the big difference?
Yes. Tell me what was the difference. The one.
The first one was under the influence of far infrared. The second one was not. Thank you very much, gentlemen and lady.
Thank you.
My name is Pierre Godet. My background is I was an exercise physiologist. I was lab director at the Human Kinetics Assessment Center at the University of Ottawa, and co-founded the Ottawa Sports Science Center, now called the Peak Center for Human Performance. And I had the pleasure to work with over 20 Olympic and professional teams, including the Ottawa Senators, since they started. Great to have you all here. And when it comes to fitness, we were very curious. Part of our job at the Peak Center for the coaches and the athletes was really to find out before, hopefully the rest of the world if we could, about things that would help improve performance and help recovery. And everything that you've heard about has been unbelievable in regards to fitness. Fundamentally, for fitness, what is crucial in the first place, which is often not there, is health. At the time, as Anne said, I trained a lot. When we found out about Nikken, I was quite fit, actually, but not very healthy, because I couldn't sleep well. We saw a lot of athletes have a lot of the same issues. So fundamentally, everything you've heard about and what you're about to hear in a couple of minutes from Bob in regards to the air is all crucial for our well-being, which will, by de facto, improve our level of fitness. But then when we want to bring that to the next level, there's always a bit of a challenge. What are the two major reasons why people do not exercise?
Lazy.
Tired. They don't have enough time. We still teach a personal trainer certification course, and that's a question that's important for personal trainers to know about. People don't feel they have enough time, or they don't like it. All good reasons, by the way, that you're putting out there. They don't like it. I don't like it. It hurts. You know, I don't like to sweat. I don't know. Whatever. But they have their reasons. What is the number one activity that people do more than any other activity combined together? Walking. Even if we're the couch potato, when the sun starts to come out, like right now, we like to go out at least and go for a walk. So that's something that we naturally do. And there's a ton of benefits to walking in regards to impact on cardiovascular health, in regards to just sense of energy, relaxation, diminishment of stress. You actually get smarter as you get fitter. So it's crucial in regards to all those benefits just out of walking. But if someone wants to increase their level of fitness, if they're into weight management, for example, weight loss, and a lot of people, as they're starting back into it, that can be certainly one of the key goals in regards to those New Year's resolution. If you start to go too quickly, now you want to go a bit quickly because you can burn more calories. So you might run a bit faster. Instead of walking, you might start to go for a jog. The problem is, as you start recruiting those muscles faster, call those muscles fast muscle or fast twitch muscle, they're good at producing more power, but they also consume sugar a lot more than fat. So the way to resolve about how do you increase the amount of calories that you burn, but ensure that it's fat calories that you burn still at a high percentage, is that slow muscle that are very good at doing that, they can increase the resistance as long as you don't go faster. So it's about increasing the load. So what Nikken came out with a cardio stride is a weighted shoe that helps in regards to the mechanics of walking, so the way that the gait in regards to walking, to ensure that that's proper. It helps with the alignment of the knees, helps with the low back, the whole pelvic tilt, and all that actually occurs. It actually also uses the stabilizer muscles in the abdominal area, strengthens the legs. So it's a great device to simply help generally in regards to our walking and our stride. But what it will do is it'll increase the amount of calories that we burn, not through speed, but through increased resistance. So a lot of people get the results that they're looking for, plus they're exercising when they actually don't feel that they are exercising. Dr. Rob Zeldin mentioned that he basically works at General Hospital and has his cardio strides on all day. It's amazing. You can basically exercise all day and not even be aware of it. So it really is something that's practical for people that you know that are very, very busy, might not actually like exercising too much, well, they don't need to. And that really is a piece of training equipment. On top of that, there's a portable water bottle also, if you exercise, that you can have now, the PiMag water in a bottle that you carry with yourself. And of course, a side effect of exercising, or just living for that matter, is joint issues that can develop. So Nikken, again, to support people moving towards their goals in fitness, have technologies in regards to the magnetic technology that we've heard about, in regards to the infrared technology that they've heard about. So tremendous results in keeping someone healthy also. And the other aspect is CM cream. Celmerostoliate is also a compound that will help tremendously in regards to keeping the joints relaxed. So you take all of that together, and you basically increase your level of fitness through proper health, and after that, you make sure that you maintain your health through proper joint conditioning. Thank you very much. Have a good night.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Barbara Courtney. I was introduced to these products some 9 years ago, and at that time, I was working as a medical rep, the Tylenol rep, and I was finding that I was suffering with extreme fatigue. I was aching from head to toe. I would go to bed at night, and I would sleep 10 hours straight some night and wake up exhausted. Other nights, I'd toss and turn the night away. And this went on for months and months. And I really, I'm telling you, when you don't sleep, your life is not the same. And it was at that time that Mark was introduced to Nikken and brought the products to his mother. She, in turn, as my wonderful friend, shared them with me. I was extremely skeptical. I thought, I've never read about magnets in a medical journal, but what if they could help me even sleep about 10% better than I was? That would be a good thing. As I say, it's 9 years ago, and as Anne said, it's not the cure-all, be-all. I still have the condition that I was diagnosed with 9 years ago, but I find that each and every night I go to bed, not every night is perfect, but I get into a deep quality sleep, and when I wake up in the morning, I do feel refreshed, I do feel energized, and it certainly has been a total change in the quality of life that I have today. So anyone who's skeptical, that's okay, give it a try. You'll find that even if you're healthy, you just feel that much better, and you deal with stress, and overall aches and discomforts are greatly reduced. So give it a try.
Hi, good evening. My name is Abby. My background is I'm a professional photographer involved in the horse industry. And just back it up one step, I have to say with the nutritionals, I quit smoking. After taking these nutritionals within a 2-month period and just cold turkey, and that was 4 years ago. And to jumpstart it, back to the cardio strides, I really made a decision. And I went on a walking program on a treadmill, and at a speed about 4.0 at an incline, and dropped close to 50 pounds wearing these shoes, and they're absolutely phenomenal. These products are life-changing. Thank you.
Thank you, Abby. Thank you. Our special guest speaker this evening, those of you who have come a long, great distance to hear Bob Carter, let's give Bob Carter a warm Toronto welcome.
Okay, how are y'all doing tonight? I guess all you guys are out there breathing, right? I am from Atlanta, Georgia, and have been there for several years. I grew up in Virginia. I own a company that we do mold inspections. And the reason you might be saying, what's important about mold? Well, mold spores can go airborne, and they cause a lot of different health issues and can be allergenic. And that's what led me to this beautiful piece of equipment right here. And first question I have I ask you, how many of you guys are breathing out there? And the bottom line is, if you're not breathing and you don't have clean air, the rest of these wonderful products, you're not going to need them. So anyway, I just wanted to make sure y'all are all out there breathing. It makes you great candidates for the Air Wellness Power 5 unit. What I want to go over for you is the filtration process. I want to go through just some things about air quality itself. I brought a piece of equipment with me, which is called a laser particle counter. And I'm going to let it calibrate itself for a second. Okay, we're looking right now, and if you can get a close-up on this, close to 1 million particles per cubic feet of air in this room. That's what you're breathing in. Actually, that's what you cannot see. And this actually goes down to 0.3 microns. And how does that tie in? The HEPA filter that is in this unit, which I'll describe in a few minutes, will filter the air out down to 99.97% down to 0.3 microns. So that's going to be an important number here. And what we're going to do here in a few minutes, I'm going to show the difference of this one close to 1 million. It's 960,400 right now. And I'll show you what our unit will do as far as bringing that down. Now, in this large room, one of these units can clean this room, but for the sake of all the people that are in here right now, all the things that have been kicked up, it would take a little bit of time to do that, and we won't have enough time for me to sit around and monitor that later. What I want to go through is the five filters. Just to give you an idea, too, prior to selling this unit, I sold a three-stage filtration unit that had a pre-filter. This is a pre-filter, which on this unit here, you should vacuum this once or twice a month. And this filter will filter out things that are in the 5 to 10 and larger micron size. What that equates to is some pollen, some mold spores, your alligators and your dinosaurs, you know, your bigger dust mites is another thing that we'll go through here. It will filter out a lot of the bigger particles. And that's just the first stage of this filtration. As it moves on through the filter, it gets into the photocatalytic filter, which is on this side. This is actually three filters in one. But the photocatalytic filter, what that does for you is it will filter out some of your VOCs, or volatile organic compound. Now, some people will say volatile organic chemicals. That's half correct. Volatile organic compounds are made up of organic chemicals. So it's just you'll hear those terms thrown around in the industry. So it's further filtering the air. Your volatile organic compounds can be something like benzene, tricyclene, and all your lenes that like to lean into the filter. Anyway, what that does is it also breaks up. It actually attacks the makeup of the compound itself, and it breaks that down. And so it will then go in to, there's some carbon filtration in this filter as well, which takes out a lot of your odors that you might have in the air. So it's going to reduce, this unit will also reduce odors that are around. Then it goes through, which this is a patented technology that Nikken has, that is the nano copper technology. And that further filters things down going through the filter. Now, I forgot to mention on the photocatalytic filter that this filter, as opposed to other units that are out there, uses ambient light. And do you all know what I mean by ambient light? If you don't, it's like the light bulbs or sunlight. Whatever is available, it uses. Other units that are out there will use UV lights. And can anybody tell me what UV lights produce? Ozone. Is ozone good for us? Good. Now, the EPA says that ozone is, you know, they get down in the U.S., they give warnings if ozone level is too high outside. So my question is to a lot of these other competitors that are out there selling these units that produce ozone, why would you want to introduce ozone into the indoor environment, which is already, with the way houses are being built now, the way office buildings, it's a tighter building. There's a need for more filtration, and you're going to introduce ozone inside when the government warns you that to stay inside if it's outside. But then if you got these filters that are doing it inside, you might as well just go ahead and hang out outside. So The bottom line is, those units can cause problems. Ozone, one of the things it can do is, if you read through the material on most of these other units, it says, do not put in a closed space. Don't be in the same room for more than 10 or 15 minutes. But they get away with selling those. There's one manufacturer, I won't mention, I guess probably for legal reasons or whatever, that they have actually been shut down 5 different times by the federal government in the U.S., and the guy that owned the original company has reopened using his son, son-in-law, nephew, etc. And it's I don't know. I just gave them the research on it, and they came up with their own device. Well, we all know that's probably not true. But as far as this guy's been shut down 5 times because of ozone. Beauty, our unit produces. Can anybody tell me how much ozone? None. Right. Zero. You can't get any lower than that. So that is awesome. That is a definite great feature about our unit. Then we get to Mr. HEPA filter. Now, HEPA filtration was designed originally to work with it within the nuclear industry. It's also used very extensively. And this is where one thing Santo didn't mention on my credentials is that I used to sell commercial air filtration. We sold to the United States Navy. We sold, the company I worked for in Virginia probably sold $30 to $40 million worth of HEPA filtration a year into the Navy. And a lot of the submarines use it, your aircraft carriers, such as the Nimitz, any of the Nimitz class that have, they all have 2 nuclear plants on the ship. So that air has to be cleaned. And what this does, it further takes the particulates that have drifted through, like your big particles have been taken care of, your odors have been taken care of, and then your organic volatile organic compounds have been taken care of. It keeps filtering through, and when it reaches here, it goes through and it filters things down to 0.3 microns. So then, as the air continues to pass through our system, It blows through. Now, one thing about our fan, it is a brushless fan, and that is one reason why it's so quiet. I want to trace back to this other unit I mentioned that I was selling, the 3-stage unit. It was a little bit larger than this unit. Did a good job on particulates. It had HEPA filtration. It had a pre-filter. It had a VOC filter. It did not have the nano copper technology, which is something that Nikken has patented. No one else can have it, so that is something very vital and very important to our unit. But the thing that the biggest problem I had with the unit, and people would call me and say, "Bob, this thing is noisy as heck. What's the matter with this thing?" I said, "Well, when you're trying to sleep, or turn it down to about the second or third speed. You know, don't leave it on speeds 5 and 6." And they go, "Well, I don't like that, you know." And I got tired of answering those questions, and that is what led me to finding Nikken. And I went to a product presentation, and the first thing, I mean, the only reason I went there, I mean, these other products are wonderful, and I saw and heard about a bunch of things tonight that I need to buy. So anyway, the thing that's great about it, though, was I went in and they had about 3 of these units running on turbo on the highest speed, and I was like going, "Okay, is that the highest fan speed to go?" "Oh yes." And I said, going, "Wonderful." I was thinking, quiet. I mentioned that I own a mold inspection business. One thing that makes me unique is I have my partner is a two-year-old chocolate Labrador retriever that's trained to sniff out mold behind walls and in floors and stuff. Well, we have 53 dogs across the country, 2 in Canada, soon to be 3. And I started calling the other guys that were selling this other unit. Matter of fact, the guy that I buy the units from, because to get those units, I had to buy like $15,000 worth of their units, and I didn't want to do that. And so I would just buy them through Jason. Well, I called Jason up because we would discuss that noise issue. And I said, Jason, I said, I've got an answer to the noise issue. He goes, you're kidding. Tell me about it. He said, the next thing he said, well, send me two of them. He didn't even want any more information. He said, he goes, if you like it, send them to me. So that part, the thing on the noise is very important. This has an automatic mode, and what can happen within the automatic mode is this also has a particle sensor on it, and it uses some of the technology that's in this laser particle counter. What it does, when particles get to a certain level, it will kick up to turbo, and it will run on turbo until it clears those particulates from the air, and then it'll drop back down. So Nikken even has a wonderful technology put into this product, which the IQ Air unit that I sold did not have that. And I don't know of any other product out there. You know, I was talking about pollen and dust mites, the VOCs. All of those things can cause allergens and cause people to have, you know, breathing issues. My mom has some bronchial problems, and earlier this week she called me up and said, Bob, I'm having some problems breathing. I said, well, let me bring one of my air units over and let you try this out. And probably about 4 hours later she called me up and she goes, I don't know what all that unit does, but she goes, I'm breathing easier. So I was pretty excited about that because that's my mom, you know, and I kind of want her to be around for a little bit longer. So this unit's great on that. It has one of the things that I've had two of my customers that I've sold these to that they have called me up and they said, Bob, I love this unit, but man, when this when I go to sleep, there's this glow, and Nikken's even thought about that. If you look at the remote, it has a thing for the light, and you can dim the light or you can just turn it totally off, and then just the power light stays on here. When we were talking about the five stage filtration there, when it goes through that unit, when the filters need to be replaced, it has a light that comes on and says, boom, time to change me. So, you know, you don't even have to sit there and think, okay, now did I install that in 2 years ago, or was that 6 months ago, or, you know, how long ago did I install these filters? The unit, that is covered. Another beautiful thing, if you have small children, dogs, I have a dog, has a big tail that wags around. These units, I got water back there, but let's see, we'll get it. When it tips over, it goes off, right? And you're saying, well, big deal, it turns off, so what? Well, the thing is, if it was to fall backwards where the fan is and that space to get covered, eventually the motor would get extremely hot. And what happens when something gets extremely hot? Catches fire, your house burns down. Nikken didn't want you to have burnt houses, so they decided, they had a lot of, I mean, compared to a lot of the other units that are out there, you know, some of these units have different aspects of what we have. But we have five technologies, and I haven't even covered the last one yet. But we have five technologies that are all put in one package. And so, you know, the Japanese are very good at detail and thinking things through. And so you're getting one of the best products that are out there. And I've sold quite a few other freestanding units. I've competed against a bunch of them. And by far, to this point, this is the best one. And I mean, it even has a great look to it. I mean, some of these other ones that are out there just really look funky, and I wouldn't have them in my house. After it's gone through all this filter and you've got it down to 0.3 microns, you really don't have much particulate going through at all. So now your air is coming out. Well, what happens when the air comes out? It goes through an ion generator that puts in negative ions in it. Now there's a lot to that technology, which I won't go into tonight, but suffice to say, one of the things is it gives you that feeling of being by a waterfall. that turbulence and stuff. Matter of fact, one of my other mold dog owners that lives out in California, when I sent her the units, she said, well, I don't know what it did on my breathing, but when I woke up the next morning, I felt like I was in a tropical rainforest. So, and she's right now in Indonesia, so I guess she knows what she's talking about on tropical rainforest. And so that is something that is very unique to Nikken. And another thing, who can tell me what most companies' units do that have ion generators in it? What does it produce? Ozone. And we know that ozone is what? Bad. That's good. So anyway, y'all are quick learners. Yeah, I tried to teach this down in Atlanta, and they didn't quite catch that one too quickly. I told you I was going to go back to this particle counter. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the air that's here in the back, and I've got to give it a second to go. Okay, well, it's going to go up pretty quickly, so it's at 6,000 was what the reading was when I, 6,000 particles. And what was it earlier? It was almost a million. Now, I got one question for you. Which air would you rather breathe? I believe in this unit, or I wouldn't be selling it. And so remember that, you know, anytime you hear somebody mention the word allergy, you know they can use this product, because it's going to clean the air for them. And I don't know about you, people that I love and care about and friends that I have, I want to make sure they're healthy and that they live a good life. And they can't, you know, you really can't enjoy life if you're having problems breathing. And the bottom line is, you know, you just say, hey, take this, try it out, tell me what it does for you. I mean, I give it to people and I just say, take this home with you, tell me what you don't like about it. Because I figure if I disarm them that way, they, you know, they'll at least give me an honest opinion of it, because they know that I'm telling them, tell me what's wrong with it. And so it's a wonderful unit. Santo, I appreciate you guys inviting me up, and also the other presenters, thank you for, you know, the wonderful things y'all shared about the products. Like I said, there's a lot of these now that I've need to get. So and thank you guys for your attention.
Before Bob gets off stage, I just wanted to let you know that Bob went silver in 12 days. For those of you who are guests, it's amazing how he was able to, he didn't even know what that meant. He just shared the air wellness units, and he went silver by just promoting the air wellness units. So it's phenomenal. So let's give him a hand. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I would suggest watch it one or two or three times and make sure you really get the information. Practice it, enjoy it by having fun with the products and presenting these products in a real and demonstrative way where people can see the benefit of the products. I sincerely hope your Nikken journey is enjoyable and profitable, and I hope to see you on the Nikken Highway. A big thank you to all the presenters, especially Donna Rogers, Stacy Grieve, and Rhonda Shooter, as well as to David Clark for the video recording and his valuable help in editing. The presenters on this video all share their own views and understandings based on their experience. These presenters and the producer of this video neither make nor imply any medical claims whatsoever. This video contains background training information for consultants. We suggest you use the products yourself and discover what they can do for you. Discover Nikken, the ideal products for the ideal business. People all around the globe have benefited greatly from the Nikken products and business. Many, many people are living a healthier and more balanced lifestyle with greater time and money freedom. If they can do it, why not you? To fully discover Nikken, get 100% informed. Go through the information and experiential process as soon as possible. 1. Information. Review audios, videos, brochures, and the website. Talk to one or more experienced Nikken consultants to answer your questions. 2. Product experience. Get a product demonstration to see and feel what these products can do for you and others. 3. Wellness preview, Nikken event. Attend the very next Nikken presentation that you can. See more of the products, meet other people, and hear their real-life Nikken product and business experiences. 4. Decide what you want from Nikken. A. Be a consultant and build a business with residual income. B. Be a wholesale customer consultant. C. Be a retail customer. 5. HBM. Attend the Humans Being More in Business Fundamentals training. You will discover the heart of Nikken, see new possibilities for your future, and learn Nikken business basics. Attend this wonderful 2-day event as soon as possible. You have fully discovered Nikken after all 5 steps. Understanding and belief. To develop greater understanding of and belief in Nikken, use the products and attend the regular events in your area. If there are no Nikken events in your area, your upline support team can help you start your own. Attend the local in-home presentations and wellness previews, as well as the larger events such as Super Saturdays, expos, Team Diamond events, other consultant-sponsored events, and Nikken Inc. trainings and conventions. Consult with your sponsor and upline support team for their advice. Enjoy this wonderful journey.